It's weird. I moved away from Minnesota about 10 years ago. And I was always trying to tell people like how crazy Minnesota was, and like I was always, people were always surprised how diverse it is here, right? And like it got to the point where people thought I was making shit up, right? Like I was telling my friends, I was like, I told them that I made out with a Hmong girl in sixth grade, and they're like, a Hmong? What? What's a Hmong? And I was like, oh, Hmong people, it's an ethnic group from Southeast Asia. A bunch of them moved to Minnesota, and they only have four last names, and. They all drive souped-up Hondas, and they wear starter coats and fucking love Flaming Hot Cheetos. My friends are like, you know, you don't have to make up a race just to impress us.
LaCroix boys, LaCroix baby.